أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
And Zechariah and John and Jesus and Elias, and all were of the righteous. And indeed, Elias was from among the messengers. When he said to his people, "Will you not fear Allah? Do you call upon Baal and leave the best of creators? Allah, your Lord, and the Lord of your first forefathers?" And they denied him. So indeed, they will be brought for punishment, except the chosen servants of Allah, and left for him favorable mention among later generations. Peace upon Elias.